One boring afternoon. One unlocked bike invitingly left by us for any dodgy passers-by who fancy nicking it. One problem. This bike's been booby-trapped with a couple of unusual surprises. Then we sat tight and waited. And we didn't have to wait around for long for one dodgy bloke.